bargain for war's freedom. Death swore that he would resurrect humanity. But he knew not how this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy vale to find the Keeper of Secrets.
Thank you. Keeper of Secrets. I need your help.
I helped you once before, Horseman. Look at me now. How I cursed that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment. For dooming the Earth. For mankind's extinction. Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth. Your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn War. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, Horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of War? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
Die with you, old fool.